My dear Charlotte and I have but one mind and one way of thinking. We seem to have been designed for each other.